All right, welcome back. Let's take a look at our footage over here. UFO sightings, Area 51. This is some amazing UFO footage, guys, and this is what the source is claiming. This is where he says that the plane, you know, was flying over. We don't know if the plane actually, you know, if they're allowed to fly in the Area 51 or no-fly zone. All we've seen is just what's in the documentaries. Perhaps is it over off on the left or is it on the right? There's some kind of place that's definitely isolated over there that you can see on the right. Look at that, it looks like a strip for sure. So anyway, that's what the source is saying. This is brand new footage coming to us August 2nd, 2017. Just excellent footage over here, guys. But what I have to say, one of the better sightings. I know that we kind of say that. We've been saying that lately, but man, these sightings that are coming into us are absolutely just, you know, just incredible. Clear footage, look at the UFO. It looks like it's reflecting something over there. You can see some white spots on it. And it looks like there's, you know, is it metal? What is it? Some kind of black mass? In the back end of the UFO, looks like it's curved where the front end looks like it's cut off. Just amazing footage, guys. UFO sightings, Area 51. Is it in fact Area 51? Is this in fact a new UFO? Is it something that's being tested? You know, those are the questions. And right now, we're just going to take the source's word for it. If you guys have any further insight, or if this doesn't look like the location of Area 51, please let us know down in the comments below. Here's an extreme close-up of this UFO. Just incredible. I mean, how is this thing even staying afloat? I guess that's why it's a UFO, right? Unidentified flying object. Once again, guys, brand new footage. We just received this August 2nd, 2017. UFO sightings, Area 51. Incredible footage over here. And guys, down in the link, we're going to have a link to our newsletter. If you want to go ahead and sign up for that, if you like seeing these UFO videos we send out. Exclusive UFO sightings that we don't get a chance to put up on the channel. We also send out free ebooks on UFOs and things like that, so you're going to want to check it out. It's free to join. And if you like seeing these videos, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Alright, welcome back. Let's get into our footage over here. Take a look at this. UFO sightings, night vision. We have received this footage. We got it February 10th, 2017, so we'll be bringing it to you in our February 11th, 2017 video. This is excellent footage over here, guys. We received this from the Ukraine, is what the source is stating. And apparently, you know, they were having a party over there. I don't know what part with all this chaos going on down there. But anyway, let's just say a get-together. And this object was spotted over here, and this is what you're seeing. Apparently they had a camera that they were filming with night vision, and so there were multiple witnesses to this sighting. But this UFO is just, this is excellent footage over here. Look at this shape, man. It definitely looks like a classic shaped UFO, I guess that's what you gotta call it. Here's a close-up of it. Look at that. This is just excellent footage, guys. Once again, this does come to us from the Ukraine. And they were having a get-together. And, you know, these guys are goofing around, I guess, with a night vision camera. And they spotted this object flying by. It did not make any noise. Look at this. Excellent footage over here. UFO sightings, night vision. Footage. Here's an extreme close-up of it. Man, we're definitely gonna have to say proof positive on this one, guys. You know, I mean, what would you think when you saw this thing? If you saw this thing in the air, you know, flying, and apparently it was barely visible without the night vision camera. I think they had some goggles too, and a couple people saw it, but without the night vision, apparently this thing was just, it wasn't really, you know, visible to the eye. Excellent footage over here, guys. Once again, UFO sightings, Ukraine. You know, UFO sightings, night vision. proof positive on this one, guys. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and stay tuned. We're just getting started with this episode. All right, welcome back. Let's take a look at our footage over here. What is going on over here? Apparently the title says UFO sightings jet engages. Now, is that really what's going on, or is this some kind of test? First off, guys, let's get this out of the way. This footage comes to us August 4th, 2017, and this was taken over Mexico. And this footage is undeniable. Look at this. Looks like the jet's making some adjustment. And whatever this thing is it like a light being or something like that? Is it an alien? Look at the energy. How big is the actual UFO in this footage? And the jet's getting pretty close. What is going on over here, guys? Look at this. So the jet's obviously making some adjustments. Looks like it's straightening out. And then the actual UFO, this thing is just energy, but at times it's almost twice. Look at that. Absolutely just incredible footage over here. Once again, August 4th, 2017, over Mexico, recent footage. Is this the case? UFO sightings, jet engages? We're not sure. What do you guys think? I mean, this is the only conclusion. I guess this is a conclusion that's being made from this footage. We're going with what the source is saying. He was sitting in first class. I guess that's kind of irrelevant, but we're waiting to see. He didn't want to give out the flight number. The flight number, that's what we wanted to know. And then we wanted to, you know, kind of follow up to see if anybody else or anything else seen this UFO sighting. But anyway, guys, there's the footage. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And down in the comments, you'll see a link to our UFO newsletter. We post videos that we don't get a chance to upload to YouTube. And we send out free ebooks, so don't forget to check that out, and we will talk to you tomorrow. Have a good day. Click subscribe, click the bell notification, click send me all notifications for this channel, and you'll never miss a UFO sighting again.
At the conclusion of this video presentation, your flight attendants will be coming down the aisles. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to ask your flight attendants. Thank you.
All right, here we go. Guys heard them doing their spiel. Apparently the source was in there getting a takeoff. Apparently he was heading over to France. He heard them talking in English first and then switched over to French. But here's what the source saw, guys. This is a busy runway on this plane over here. The plane's pulling back. Look at now, is that guy is he supposedly sees it at the very end of the clip, the guy escorting the plane. There's a couple planes waiting to get in here. There's another plane in the back. Oh man, apparently there were a lot of people that saw this object, and then it starts to go out of frame because the plane turns. This is very interesting footage, guys. UFO sightings during takeoff. And definitely the plane was getting ready to take off. It's getting being reversed right now. Look at that, plane's looking right at the UFO. Wonder if the captain saw that thing. And then all of a sudden the object starts rotating over here. It starts almost like spinning. It's off on an angle. And then it stops. And then it looks like it's, you know, coming towards the plane. Looks like it's gonna fly overhead. Look at that. And that's where it cuts off. That's where he lost it. Here's an extreme close-up of the UFO. Looks like it could possibly have some energy cells on it. See those white markings? And apparently the source said that the rest of it looked like it was most probably made out of metal. But no idea, guys. Is this a drone? There's quite possibly a chance that this could be a drone. Don't see any fans on it, though, unless the fan's in the center or blades in the center that's keeping it afloat. That would be my only guess. But But this is just some excellent UFO footage on the runway. You got trucks, you got a guy walking. Supposedly he sees it at the end of the clip over there. There's a couple of planes waiting to come in over here. Another plane just landed in the background. Guys, if you like seeing these videos, hit that thumbs up button. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and we will talk to you tomorrow. Click subscribe, click the bell notification, click send me all notifications for this channel, and you'll never miss a UFO sighting again.
We're on our way home. It's been a while, but we're finally here.